Technical difficulties. But anyways, we are live, ladies and germs, on Sunday. So three straight days we've actually been able to do an episode of Green Gold Games. But we're going to get started here momentarily. So let's do our Green Gold Games live intro.
We'll do it live! Fuck it!
Hold on one second. All right, I guess I picked it up. What you want, Mama Sissy? What you want, Mama Sissy? Hey, you Mama Sissy. You guys can't see this. He's Mommy Sissy. I call her Mama Sissy because she's the mother of all the other cats that I have in here. Alright. Alright. You've seen her on the channel on multiple occasions too, so. Also, as you can see, I changed the how the screen looks up a little bit. So that way you can see the background. Waiting for Discord to not be a piece of crap. Paste the link to the stream in case anybody wants to watch, which I don't think anybody has. Hardly anybody has from Spirit Parts Discord, but I posted anyway because I can. I'll go ahead and restart this. I know we're 5 minutes in, I haven't started the game yet, but just give me a second here. Gotta make sure everything's in working order before we do this shit. Also got some DoorDash on the way too, so. But, yeah, like I was alluding to at the beginning of the previous episode, January has been a very busy month for me. Which is why we haven't. Sissy's trying to hit the camera with her tail. It's just been a very busy month for me. I don't know if you can tell, but I'm still kind of tired, even though I slept pretty good last night. Because I've been working 6 days a week, all month. Some of them 9-hour days. We were planning to work today, but. We have evidently got enough done to where we didn't need to work today, so that's good in that sense. But also, in addition to all that, I've also been working on the channel, got new channel art made for it, even though it's still pretty basic, but I mean, it gets the job done. Updating a lot of my previous Green and Gold games videos with updated thumbnails with the new style that I've been doing with the thumbnails. I still got to do a channel trailer video, a new one, for 2022, highlighting all the shows that I'm going to be doing this year, or I hope to be doing this year. Let's see what else. And I also have to update the thumbnails for the fuel. But that's 70 videos, and each one is going to require, unlike Green Gold Games, it's going to require a different picture for each of those because it's a different race for each one. And I also gotta download the logos for each race and all that shit. So all this while also doing spare parts shit and working my 9-to-5 job and also trying to get the house cleaned up. So it has been a very, very busy month of January, to say the least. Probably the busiest January I've ever had, in all honesty. As far as what's all going on in my life, as it were, with my 9-to-5 job. It's probably the busiest January I've ever had at my job, too, which is just insanity to think about. And then getting my YouTube channel, getting it all set up and shit, all that good stuff. You can tell I'm exhausted from everything, so. But I just kind of wanted to get that out of the way. But as soon as my DoorDash here, which the person who has it is on my street now, it's probably pulling up here as we speak. I'll be getting my food, so give me a few more minutes and I shall return. No, sissy, you're not going outside. No, neither are you. Get back. Alright, I got my DoorDash shit ready to rock and roll.
I've been looking over our medical stocks. It looks like you could break some of this stuff down and brew up some stimulants. Not that I'm planning to break bad on you, but a little energy boost while you're out there might save your butt.
Army's been oddly quiet. Yeah, it's never a good sign.
attack, if we're lucky. A few more outposts would give us more of a safety net.
And also expanding those. Research ammo manufacturer. Research box mine, chemical incendiaries. There's a lot of stuff that we could do. Let's research the box mine, because I believe, if memory serves me correctly, when we research the box mine, it'll allow us to unlock a option to research whistling box mines, which are just absolutely one of the best explosive type weapons that you could have in this particular game, because the whistling box mines let off this loud whistling noise which attracts all the zombies all around and within earshot. And of course, you know what happens with a mine when, you know, when you get too close to one. Boom. And it is fan-fucking-tastic. Let's prepare another feast. I mean, we can prepare feasts for days right now. Okay, let's make some potent stems. Let's preserve some food. Gamma, research a library.
Nice. I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Freaking glare. Actually, there's not really much I can do about it unless I turn the TV. Fuck. Alright, well, whatever.
I've been thinking. You're so good at surviving out there. It might be a good idea if you train some of the rest of us.
I'm almost there. Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
Has eluded me until now.
somewhere else. No point in drawing more of them here.
So where exactly are we going? Oh, over here. Alright.
Okay. Now we're gonna kill some zombies the old-fashioned way.
Keep an eye out to the left.
Let me go find some more. Try not to attract too much attention. Now let's try some shooting. If you have one, attach a suppressor to muffle the sound. It's not silent, but it makes a big difference. There's nothing worse than trying to take a shot with an empty magazine.
Alright, so let's see what's in here. Med supplies.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
This could potentially have materials.
Confirmed. We're Zed free here. I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
That didn't work.
Some of that gasoline. This is probably weapons. Yep. A Super 90 Quiff shotgun that uses incendiary shotgun shells.
Our scouts have spotted a new group of survivors. Your map should have the location.
Nice.
So no materials here.
I'll check this out next.
The sooner the better.
Alright, sun's up.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
My hero.
Drop this shit off real quick. Let's go over here and see what this guy is all about. Oh yeah, I forgot I gave her that move.
What do you say? 50-50 sound good? All right, be ready in a minute.
That went pretty good.
I think this should square us.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Better look around some more. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
That leg sweep is so good.
Might want to head down to the courthouse and see what's going on. How's it going?
I'm almost there. Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
All right. Great, a feral sighting.
I'm on the move.
I hear ya.
We don't need to clear out the whole area, just take out the freak. We'll follow you.
Let's move.
Weapon. Ooh, a huntsman.
We got Zeds at 9 o'clock.
I see one.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit!
Okay, that was the weirdest load of shit I've ever seen.
Confirmed. We're Zed free here.
Alright. Well, it's a pharmacy. So, logic would denote that there might be some medical supplies here, but so far we've found jack shit. There we go.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Alright, let's go over to the courthouse and see what's going on over there.
Respect, Your Honor. We're stretched too thin as it is. You got half my guys guarding the dispensary instead of out there pushing these things back.
I understand the difficulties, Sheriff, but I don't know what you expect me to do about it. We only have so many trained officers left, and I'm not comfortable with the prospect of arming civilians for this kind of work.
If you'd let me start training them, I...
We'll discuss this later, Sheriff. We have a visitor. Welcome. I suppose you've heard our broadcasts? Well, it's all true. We have a safe, secure society here, governed by the rule of law. Walk with me. I'll explain.
You have a society? I'm sorry. What exactly happened to the United States while I wasn't looking?
Look around. We're facing a disaster of unprecedented scale. We have no way of knowing how widespread it is or how long it will take federal authorities to respond. Until they do, we have to look out for ourselves. It may not be the most constitutionally traditional succession, but it's all we have.
All we have? The army's camped just across the river.
Yes, and other than vaguely threatening radio broadcasts, they've made no attempt to contact us or provide relief efforts to the civilian government. Meanwhile, ordinary citizens like yourselves are living in fear. Fear of the dead. Fear of the criminal element that sees this as an opportunity to prey on their fellow man. Fear of the uncertain future of our nation. But it doesn't have to be that way. And of course, all firearms will be surrendered. Only duly appointed law enforcement officers are allowed to go on.
Right. Well, thanks for the offer. But we're doing just fine on our own. And I'm damn sure not surrendering my weapon when the streets are full of flesh-eating dead people.
I'm very sorry to hear that. We'd certainly prefer it if people joined us freely before the issue has to be forced.
Is that a threat?
Just a reminder that the Wild West doesn't last forever.
Don't take it personal. She's under a lot of strain. We're penned in pretty good by these things, and like you might have heard, we're short-handed. Tell you what, help me clear some of these problem areas out, and I'll vouch for you. Put in a good word, maybe set up some kind of trade arrangement. Feel like lending the hand?
Sure.
Hope you're geared up. We've got a few infestations to deal with.
I don't have enough space for this.
Always good to have some blow-up shit. Especially if we're going up against infestations.
I hate to see the old girl like this.
You lost me.
The town. Yeah. It's been on rough times for a while now. It used to be a damn fine place to live. Raise a family.
Whatever you say.
Of course, my wife didn't agree, but never you mind.
What happened?
I think I might have killed the infestation too soon.
Where were we?
Well, she married a machinist.
so. So if you're wondering why I'd pause the game for a second, that's why. It looks like we're back up and running now though, so. So while I was waiting, I said to eat some lunch. Kind of annoying, to say the least. Looks like everything is up and running again, so.
My sympathies.
Not your fault. I just hope things there aren't as bad as they are here.
Looks pretty clear to me.
Let's make this happen. Zombies up ahead.
Bit of a delay on here. Let me see if I can reset this. Come on. Okay, I think I got it back in sync now.
Let's move.
Heads up. Zombies on our left.
We gotta go all the way over there.
You think it's bad now? You should have seen Marshall in the first couple of days. Protection.
What's up?
Mayor Carson had got himself shot trying to cross the bridges. The city council was locked in a conference room and refused to come out. The police station was overrun. It was chaos.
You were saying?
Judge Lawton stepped up. Got us all organized, kept people from each other's throats. So maybe she's not technically the law of the land, but damn sure we'd all be dead without her. Some folks can never see how good they got it until it's all gone.
Yeah?
You know how it is. Some people, you ask them to go without for a little bit, and suddenly they're on the cross. Boy, it's nothing new. You never heard more whining than from the back seat of a patrol car.
Sounds good. Consider this one searched. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Nice.
Heads up. We got zombies coming in.
That was pretty crazy. This one might have med supplies. And I was right.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
I don't have enough space for this.
I guess we're gonna have to fix that. How's it going?
I'm almost there. Found this while I was out.
Sweet.
I don't have enough space for this.
Garibani is tired.
I need a breather.
Trumbull Valley. I know it's difficult, but we must insist that you do not bury any of your reanimated loved ones, even after they've been destroyed. The effects on the local ecosystem could be unprecedented. To properly dispose of the reanimated, wrap the corpses in heavy-duty plastic trash bags and leave them on the street. Patrols will collect any such remains and deliver them to the army for autopsy.
I'll check this out next.
Copy that.
On the grapevine, you might need a hand.
Yeah? Huh. Maybe Quentin's right after all. So here's the thing. We've had zombie attacks like 5 times already, and a couple of times they actually got inside. We need to build some real defenses.
But construction's noisy.
And we don't have enough guys to fight off zombies and fix the place up.
Sounds like a job for us.
No sweat. I'll help run interference while your people work.
Guess that's true, I owe ya. I'll meet you out front. We need to build some watchtowers, like they have down at the courthouse. It's a fairly...
Hey, Bex.
What is it, Quentin?
Not really, just, you know, checking in.
Dude, what the hell? I saw you like 10 minutes ago. Also, kinda busy here.
Right, sorry.
Keep an eye out for the zombies. Be as quiet as I can, but, well, I mean, use a fucking hammer.
By the shed.
Can't we deal with this later?
Not if you want to finish them towers. We got zombies harassing the guys bringing out the materials. Shit. Make that a lot of zombies harassing our guys.
Thank you.
watchtowers were my idea, but Quentin designed them. He's pretty clever when it comes to building stuff. With girls, not so much.
Trouble in paradise?
God, don't get me started. So the other night we had a pretty close call, right? I mean, zombies were inside. We were all freaked. So we raided the liquor department afterwards, just to take the edge off, you know?
Yeah.
So, yeah. We both drank more than we probably should, and there's this couch in the manager's office, and... yeah. But now he's doing this whole lost puppy thing. Following me around, and acting like we're married or whatever.
Okay, we got some more materials headed your way. They're loaded down pretty good, though. An escort would be helpful.
Zombies up ahead. Go through, go around.
Do you?
Should give us some protection anyways. We would have lost a lot of people without you. That counts for something in my book. Anyway, thanks for the... oh, what the fuck? Hold it right there. Hands where we can see him.
Whoa. Easy there, Alex. It's me, Sheriff Carl. But we don't want any trouble. We're just here to talk.
Yeah, you wasted a trip. Turn around, walk away, and forget you ever saw this place.
Huh? Wait. Who's Alex?
Forget it. We're not interested in signing up with your little society.
Ease up, Becca. Not everybody's out to kill us and take our stuff.
It doesn't take everybody. Just one.
All right. We'll go. We're not here to pressure anybody. You folks stay safe now. Hope you're keeping your nose clean, Alex.
Thank you. Better make it count.
This isn't working. Sometimes it just isn't worth it.
Just hang in there. Safe. Let's go, let's go!
Okay, I think I'm ready to head home.
You got it from here?
Okay, that's all we need.
Let's go with Karen this time. All right, let's get her geared up.
Mind.
Awesome sauce.
I'm headed out.
Copy that.
It's the freaks we really gotta worry about. Let's go.
I got this. Don't worry. Finish it off!
Well, that was simple enough.
I'd like to see more of that. Load it up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
I got nothing left. I'm headed out. Hey, over here. We could use a hand clearing the area. Let's go. I got this. Don't worry. Okay, let's get started.
That didn't work as planned.
Just like that.
Hmm.
run this home.
We'll be ready.
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
My hero.
And it is now nighttime, once again.
Come with me. You need to get out of your own head for a little while.
I'm on it.
Time to go kick some zombie ass.
Okay?
I'm confused.
I don't know, just some people have been having trouble sleeping. You know, with the stress and all. Just wondering if you're having the same problem. Okay, now we're gonna kill some zombies the old-fashioned way.
Better get ready. We'll be on soon if we keep going.
See? Things aren't as bad as they seem.
Thank you. Okay, I'll follow your lead.
I got this. Don't worry.
Might as well check this somebody's houses while we're out here. Ooh, ammo.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Ooh, firecrackers.
More of that.
I'm glad I checked this house. Sneeze alert.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Two more.
I'm already loaded down here. I don't have enough space for this.
Keep your eye on our right. We got zombies incoming.
Ooh, a broadsword.
I'd like to see more of that.
Definitely take the broadsword.
Watch behind us.
Feeling better?
Guess anything's possible.
Look, you're not alone. Everybody's scared. Just don't do anything stupid, okay?
Yeah.
How's it going?
I'm almost there. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
My hero.
Thanks.
Supply drop is here. It's definitely somewhere in the valley.
This time, let's go in a little more prepared. And those whistling box mines would really come in handy right about now.
got nothing left. Sit tight. I'm bringing the stuff home.
We'll be ready. So do you think Cleo knows we're here? And she's sending these things to us on purpose? Or are these beacons just landing everywhere?
I'm bringing the stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
Okay, well, that worked out a little bit better than the last time.
Word around town is you're making quite a splash for yourself, my friend. You might not know me yet, but I think the two of us could do each other a lot of good. Why don't you come down to Marshall's so we can have a little face-to-face chat?
Ray Santos.
You know anything about this guy, Ray?
Yeah, he's kind of a local big shot. Owned a bunch of businesses in Marshall, served on the county commission, that kind of thing. A lot of people used to say he was crooked, but nobody ever proved anything. All I know is when my dad's insurance wouldn't cover my treatment, Ray shows up at our place one night with an envelope full of cash. Tells my dad not to worry so much. Just remember me in November. It was $10,000.
A lot of money for a county commissioner.
Yeah, well, I don't know where he got it, and I don't really care. Ray's a good guy in my book.
I'm almost home. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything. This while I was out.
My hero.
Keep her going just a little bit longer. let our other characters get a little bit of rest.
The Geneva Convention, right? Because we just figured out how to make pressure-sensitive mines. Thought you'd want to know.
Well, that's done.
Glad you made it. Hope this wasn't too far out of your way. I like to come up here sometimes to think. It really gives you a sense of the big picture, you know? Go ahead. Have a look. Take it in. My family's got deep roots in this town. My grandpa started with nothing but the deed to a few dozen acres of empty wilderness. He spun it into a lumber industry with all four of his kids to college. My father took that education and gave back to his life. Miguel Santos was the first Latino mayor Marshall ever had. Did you know that? Communities. That's what matters, now more than ever. All of us together, doing our own thing, but helping our neighbors when they need it. Marshall's seen some pretty bad times, and some good. But my family's always done our part to help her through the bad and make the good even better. The way I see it, this whole thing is just another bad time. And I just know my daddy and granddaddy are looking down at me right now saying, Raimundo, you've got to do this. So that's what I'm doing. Just helping out any way I can. You need supplies? I can arrange a trade. You need a car? I can hook you up. Anyway, I've taken up enough of your time. You've probably got a lot on your mind. You don't need old Ray talking your ear off. Tell you what, though. Give me a little while to put something together. A sort of a welcome to the neighborhood present. I'll give you a call when it's ready. See you then?
Sure.
Perfect. You stay safe out there.
Time to take a look around. Okay. There's a horde. I think I've seen enough for now.
Ooh, we can now research pipe bombs. And whistling box mines. Pipe bombs are pretty overpowered themselves, but this is the big one, one we've been waiting for, the whistling box mine. So it'll take an hour and 20 minutes to research.
Sit tight. I'm bringing the stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
is home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
So damn tired.
Yep, let's get home.
I'm free and clear. See you soon. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
I haven't really played as Jacob yet, so...
That should do it.
Got that little present ready for you. Come on out and meet me when you've got the time.
Since we're getting a new ride, basically, we're gonna just hoof it there.
I'm headed out.
I hear ya.
Anyway, to do stuff, keep it going. We had the resources to build that shit anyway, so. What this will also do is also help level up his cardio.
I'm on the move.
All right, best of luck.
Time to to take a look around. Wow, that is not a normal zombie. Holy shit, check out that freak. It's done.
Cardio level 2.
Well, what do you think?
It's a car. Wait, is that for me?
Sure, why not? I've amassed a fair little collection since this business went down. I can spare one for a new friend. It's all about people pulling together, after all. And speaking of pulling together, I wonder if you wouldn't be able to do me a favor. The folks out at the old Ballard homestead have been having trouble with one of their trucks. I happen to have some parts to spare, so I was figuring on running them out there. Don't suppose you'd be interested in taking this little beauty for a test drive?
Happy to help.
I knew I could rely on you. By all means, you drive. It's not too far. Handles like a dream, doesn't she? I had one just like her as a younger man.
Whatever you say.
Ah, yeah, this takes me back. The open road, wind in your hair. Of course, when I was younger, I usually had a stacked blonde sitting next to me. But hey, say, you want to try something really cathartic? Head up this way. I want to show you something. There we go. You see those zombies? Let's run the bastards over.
Wait, wait, what?
Come on, it'll be fun. Take out some of your aggression. Blow off steam. Trust me, this baby can take it. Ever done a donut on a zombie's head? It's pretty cool. More of them? I'll be damned. We're gonna ding the fender at this rate. That was fun. But I suppose we better take care of this delivery now. Let's go.
Hey, Ray. Good to see you.
Howdy, folks. Heard you were having some engine troubles. Figured I'd drop by with some spare parts and see if we can't get the old girl back on her feet.
I owe you one, man.
Don't even worry about it. I'm happy to help. Say, you got any spare lumber in your barn there? I know some folks who are running a little short.
Oh, yeah, sure. Help yourself.
Don't mind if I do. Thanks. As for you, you take care out there. And enjoy the ride. I'm sure I'll see you around.
Check this out next.
All right, best of luck.
Load it up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Okay, I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Alright, let's go cancel this Zed Hunt mission. It's not worth fucking with juggernauts.
Feel like making a delivery? I've got some stuff I could give you in exchange. You'd like it.
Over here. Herp. We could use your help in this area. What do you think?
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Almost there.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
Sweet. Thank you.
Alright, I think I'm going to call it a run right there. Well, that's going to do it for today's edition of Green and Gold Games. Thank you very much for watching, and until next time, this is the Packer Man signing out. See you later. Let's try that again. Thank you for watching tonight's video. Be sure to like and subscribe, you jackweeds.